In this video, we are going to be doing a speed run comparison with four different tires. We're using the Milan M3 speedometer from Amazon. There'll be a link in the description below for that. Tire one is going to be the box stock tires. These come in the box with the truck. They're 2 inches wide by 3¾ inches tall, foam filled and vented. Tire number two comes off of the HBX Protector. These are 1.5 inches wide by 3¾ inches tall. They're foam filled, vented, and the lightest tire out of the first three. Tire three is off of the Deer RC RC truck on Amazon. These are 2 inches wide by 4 inches tall. They're air filled and not vented. These are the heaviest tire out of the first three. And finally, tire number four is a 1/10 scale drift tire. These are 1 inch wide by 2.5 inches tall. They're made out of a hard rubber and they are not foam filled. Let's head outside and see how these tires stack up against each other. Oh, we're at 0 miles an hour.
Little car would probably be fun on the dirt track. Yeah. Can you put that little thing on her? Drive, yeah, or drive or next. Drive next.
Alright, two tires, zero.
How about a little nurse?
Ooh, this.
Yep, I'm just one of the fellow bastards.
Two tires. We'll be right back.
Speed.